I say our servius Luther, I'm Antonio, which Casas Pro Cristo. I'm here with the Herrera family. Thank you for your blessing this with home. Let's see how they're doing.
Cambiado mucho.
We are very happy and we are so comfortable right now because before we live something different and today we are so happy and everything is different right now for us.
Felices y agradecidos.
Very happy because they never think in the future somebody else is gonna build a house for us and we are so thank you to the pastor because he's been big person for us and he's why there we are having a new house.
Ah, pues sí. Agradecemos que no nos ha soltado.
He said thank you to Jesus that never let us go and we are so happy and we are so comfortable and thank you for everything and keep pray for us for my family.
Bueno, siempre ha sido una bendición trabajar.
Yeah, I'm very happy to be working with a community right here for this family. I'm so happy for them. They keep going to the church every Sunday, and I'm very happy to be working with them because they're still going to the church.
Realmente cada casa que se ha construido.
Yeah, I'm very happy to be working with this community because we'll be building 20 houses in this community and a lot of people they hear about Casas por Cristo and I'm so happy to a lot of people they start going to the church because they know about the houses right now and I'm so happy for them.
Creo que la vida de
I think the Esmeralda and Oscar lives is being changing a lot because they go to the church every Sunday and they've been together close to Jesus.
Debo mencionar que son con fidelidad las cuatro personas que viven en esta casa.
Now this whole family is going to the church every Sunday and I hope to Jesus to other families they get close to Jesus and they come to the church.